The 15th century Serbian Orthodox monastery of Manasija was founded by despot Stefan Lazarević, the son of Prince Lazar Hrebeljanović and the first Serbian ruler who proclaimed Belgrade capital of Serbia. The monastery of Manasija, also known as Resava, is situated near Despotovac, a town in Serbia. With its appearance and size, the monastery was to be worthy of another Serbian monastery, Ravanica, which was built by Stefan's father, Prince Lazar, and also of the Serbian royal dynasty of Nemanjić, who were ancestors of Stefan's mother, Milica. Legend has it that Despot Stefan ordered his soldiers to bring the best master builders from the littoral and to find a hidden place in the mountains where the monastery is to be built. Thus, in 1407, the building of a monumental monastic complex in Resava near Despotovac began. The complex consisted of the church dedicated to the Holy Trinity, a large refectory, which also housed a library and the famous Resava school, where manuscripts were copied and translated, and a fortress with 11 towers. The stately fortifications with towers surrounded by a moat represented at those times a modern defense system, and the most dominant and massive is the Despot Tower. The fortress was entered through a large door on the west side. In the Resava school, which contributed a lot to the development of literacy and education in Serbia, numerous manuscripts were copied and translated for the church. The monastery library treasured more than 20,000 manuscripts. Like most of the monasteries, it was devastated by the Ottomans, and only a small number of manuscripts has been preserved to this very day. The Church to the Holy Trinity is one of the most representative architectural examples of the Morava school, although the facade decoration of hewn stone preserves the characteristics of the 13th century Raška architectural school. Frescoes on the church walls were completed by 1418. The mosaics on the church floor were rare in Serbian medieval architecture. Although considerably damaged, frescoes in Manasija are among the most beautiful in Serbian medieval art. The faces of prophets in the dome and an idealized portrait of Despot Stefan himself, holding a scepter and a charter in one hand, and a model of the Church to the Holy Trinity in the other, are characterized by an outstanding artistic expression. The Serbian Orthodox Church Gazette of 1909 mentions the etymology of the monastery's name, Manasija. According to that source, Despot Stefan highly appreciated the work of an early 12th century Greek writer, Manasius, the author of a chronicle describing in verse the period from the Genesis to 1081, and also the writer of Manasius' epistle. Legend has it, however, that it was people that gave the monastery its name. Captivated by its beauty and splendor, they used to say, "The despot has built a monastery that shine upon us." The words thus blended into the name Namasya. Later then, the Ottoman Turks plundered the monastery, and the people started saying, "It shines not, Manasija," in Serbian, and hence the name Manasija, which has remained to this very day.